moment has come. We're going out to get into the tank to take this thing for a test drive. The way I would describe this, there's a lot of metal, there's a lot of equipment, electronics. It almost, it's about the size of like a large, comfortable cubicle.
Hatch open.
Right now?
Yes,
1500 horsepower. 1500 horsepower. It's a turbine engine. It's made by Honeywell.